Imagine we take a tour inside your body. Where do you think we'll land up if we reach one of the farthest points? You guessed it right. Today, we are going to talk about the cell. Come on now, zoom in. So, I am inside the human body right now. But I need to go deeper inside to find the cell. I am passing through the organs, the tissues, and I think I'm almost there. Yes! Here I am! This is the cell. Well, always remember this. A cell is the basic unit of life. All living things started out from a single cell. You started out from right here, buddy. But the cell is made up of some components. A cell membrane is the outer covering of the cell, which is like your skin. It allows some substances to seep in and keeps the harmful ones at bay. Mitochondria, this is the powerhouse of the cell, as it provides for all the energy the cell needs. When the human body consumes food, the digested part of the food reacts with oxygen and mitochondria to create energy for that cell. Boom! The ribosomes are very important as they make proteins, which are used to repair any damage caused. Nucleus. Now, here comes the brain of the cell. If we go inside the nucleus, we'd find chromosomes, which carry out the instructions of the the nucleus of the cell. Cytoplasm. This is the space where all the components of a cell take a chill pill. Well, what I mean is that the cytoplasm fills up the rest of the cell, where the other components of the cell keep floating, as this is mostly water. Lysosomes. Like we all have trash cans, the cells have lysosomes, which get rid of the waste material and other unwanted substances in the cell. Trivia time! The cell was first discovered by a scientist named Robert Hooke. Humans carry more bacteria than human cells itself. Imagine that! So friends, while I prepare my journey out of this human body, you tell me, what is the powerhouse of the cell called? This is me going... This is me zooming out! Hey kids, you liked my videos, didn't you? Before you go, don't forget to click on the subscribe button and the bell, so you won't miss out on my latest videos. See you!